Hello dear students, welcome to in this online classes of PG Senior Secondary School Captain Ganj. Today I am going to teach about special types of function. Now let us get started. First function is one-to-one function. One-to-one function. Injection. A function from set A to the set B is said to be one-to-one function or one-one function if different elements of set A, which is known as domain, if different elements of set A have different images in set B, that is codomain. Thus, a function f from A to B is said to be one-one if x and y be two arbitrary elements in set A, such that f of x is equal to f of y if and only if this implies x is equal to y. Means if x and y are any two arbitrary elements in set A, that is domain, such that f of x is equal to f of y, if you solve this equation and we get x is equal to y, then this function f from A to B is called one-to-one function or injection. Now, we understood this definition, means one-to-one definition, by an arrow diagram. Here, we take two sets A and B. Let's set A containing 1, 2, 3, 4 element, and set B containing 1, 4, 9, 16, 25, 10. If 1 associated to element 1, 2 related to 4, 3 assigned with 9, 4 assigned with 16. And this assignment, this association represented by f. Then this function from set A to the set B is called 1-to-1 function, because here 4 elements of set A, 1, 2, 3, 4, and these elements have different images in set B. That is, one image of element 1 is 1, image of element 2 is 4, element of element 3 is 9, image of element 4 is 16. Means all different elements of set A have their different images in set B, and hence this function is called one-one function or one-to-one function or injection. Second, many-one function. Only minute difference is there. Means a function f from A to B is said to be many-one function if two or more than two elements of set A have same image in set B. Like this here, suppose set A, this is set B, this set containing A, B, C, and this set containing X, Y, Z, W. If A related to X, B is also related to X, C related to Y, this he observed that two elements of set A have same image in set B, that is x. Therefore, this function F from A to set B is called many one function. Means many one means two elements related to one element of set B. Many two means many elements of set A have single image in set B. Therefore, this function is called many one function. Now, if you want to prove that a given function is one-one function, means how can you check that a given function is one-one function? So we illustrate this concept by taking an example. Let f be a function from real number to real number given by f of x is equal to x cube plus 1. Let us suppose a function f from real number to real number is given by f of x is equal to x cube plus 1. We have to check that this function is 1-1 injection. So first method is, what is the method to check that a given function is 1-1 function? For this, we have to take two arbitrary element in set A, that is domain. So let x and y be two arbitrary element in set A such that f of x is equal to f of y. So here x and y be two arbitrary element in set A such that f of x is equal to f of y. So this implies what is the value of f of x? F of x is defined by given by x cube plus 1, and f of y means x is replaced by y. So y cube plus 1, here f of x is given by x cube plus 1, then f of y means x replaced by y means x cube plus 1. Transposing 1 in right hand side, we get x cube is equal to y cube plus 1 minus 1, 1 1 cancel. So x cube is equal to y cube, taking cube root on both sides, we get x equal to y. Means x and y are two arbitrary elements in set A such that f of x is equal to f of y, then we obtained that x is equal to y. Hence, this given function f from real number to real number is 1-1 function. This is the method to check a given function may be 1-1 function. Okay. Now, next, onto function. This function is also known as surjection. Surjection. Surjection means when a function is called onto function. A function f from set A to the set B is called onto function if all the elements of set B have their pre-image if all the elements of set B have their pre-image in set A, that is domain, under function F. Now let us recall again, a function f from A to B, here A is domain, B is codomain, is called onto function if all the elements of set B, that is B means codomain here, have their pre-images in set A under function f, that is let us suppose set A here, set B. So set A containing 1, 2, 3, 4 elements, set B containing here A, B, C, D, E element. You write here 1 related to A, 2 related to B, 3 related to C, and 4 related to D. You observe that all the elements of set B have their pre-imaging set A. That is, pre-image of element A is equal to 1, pre-image of element B is 2, pre-element of pre-image of element C is 3, pre-image of set D is 4. So this is unto function. In the example you take here, A, B, B in the set containing 1, 2, 3, 4, and this is containing 1, 4, 9, 16. Here, 1 related to 1, 2 related to 1, 3 related to 4, 4 related to 9, and you write here 5 related to 16, like this here. And this relation is by F function F. Means you observe that all the elements of set B have their pre-image in set A. And hence, this function is called unto function. Now, what is into function? Into function means a function F from A to B is called into function if at least one element of set B having no pre-image in set A. A function F from A to B is called into function if at least one element of set B, that is codomain, having no pre-image in set A. Like this here. Let us suppose set A containing 1, 2, 3, 4 elements, set B containing 1, 4, 9, 16 elements. Here, element 16 belongs to set B having no pre-image in set A, because 16 elements is remain having no pre-image in set A, and hence this function is called into function. Now, next topic is how can we check a function is unto function? A given function is unto function. So method, let us put a function F from real number to real number is given by F of x is equal to x cube plus 1. Same example. For all x belongs to real number, that is domain. Here x real number is, this real number is for domain. Then we check that this function is unto function or not. So for this, we take an arbitrary element in set R, that is codomain. Let y be an arbitrary element in R. R means here codomain. Codomain such that f of x is equal to y. After this, we solve f of x is equal to y and write x in terms of y. That is, f of x is defined by x cube plus 1 equal to y. We solve this equation as x in terms of y. Then transpose 1 in right hand side, x cube is equal to y minus 1, taking cube root on both sides. Then x is equal to y minus 1 whole to power 1 upon 3, that is cube root of y minus 1 to the power 1 upon 3. Y x is equal to y minus 1 to the power 1 upon 3. Or x is equal to cube root of y minus 1. Here, x is equal to y minus 1 to the power 1 upon 3. Here, for all y belongs to B, we observe that x equal to y minus 1 to the power 1 upon 3 belongs to real number. That is domain. That is domain. Means for any value of y which belongs to codomain, we have after putting the value of y, we observe that the value of y minus 1 to the power 1 upon 3, which is equal to x, is also a real number. And set domain is also a real number. Means for all value of y, the value of x is real number, which belongs to domain. So therefore, this function is called onto function. If at least one element of set B does not image or set A, then this function is not onto function, and this function is not onto function means this function is into function. Now thank you, have a nice day.